Everybody seems to be wonderful with my mom and her needs.
When you come to tour our day center, you are going to see a very happy and engaged place. We may have three or four activities going on so that people have choices to participate in the things that they like to do. You'll see our nurse working hard to provide the best medical care. You'll see happy faces. You'll see hugs. You'll see people socializing. You'll see our caregivers providing some personal care and support.
Good people, yes, they're good staff, they're caring, they're attentive.
It takes a special person to work here, and they have all those special people here. I don't know how they find them, but they're very loving and caring, and they love their jobs. They love what they do, they love the people, and that is so evident when you see their interactions with the clientele here.
Every square inch of this building has love. We have an incredible team of people that provide care straight from their heart. I really feel like our walls are packed full of love.